Here we are at Tzvelia 9, and it's a beautiful neighborhood. It's right in the center of Tel Aviv, and it's a very cool neighborhood. It's on Bogleshov, but yet you can pan up here and you can see how the walls are dirty. There's this black stuff that looks like a bicycle wheel. So the tiles are broken all the way down from here. All the way down the steps, they're cracked.
We've
all tripped.
Exposed wires. Why don't the landlords fix this?
So I was told that the landlords don't fix it because they know that they don't have to, that there will always be renters. Mm. And if someone comes in and says, oh, I can't live like this, they would say, no big deal. There are about 50 people behind you to take it. So there's no incentive. And what I have heard is that the only thing that would take them to fix it, if there is really an accident here, where the tiles are broken, if someone fell and really hurt themselves, like seriously, that is the only thing that will motivate them to fix it. But I think that's it. So that's it, but the outside is beautiful, and that's where I'm headed now.
Bye.
Until later.